One, two, three, four, five.
Five.
yes, it represents five. So I did five asterisks to represent this song because the subject matter is something that can be, you know, kind of questionable, but it's my prerogative to use this music as my background because this is something that I grew up with. I wrote to school. I wanted to do a mixtape because I am a flutist, but I consider myself to be a vocalist. Those are words that are coming out. They're just in a different language. Well, they're not words, it's music, but you know, music translates and everyone can understand that. So it's a language, and I consider myself a vocalist, so I put my vocals on tracks and put them in a compilation, and that is a mixtape. So that's why I'm calling it.